at her first White House reception, greet several hundred prominent Republican women in Washington for the inauguration. Fresh and full of enthusiasm, the First Lady has a sampling of her role for the next 4 years.